been doing this since you were a little bitty guy, right? But what did he say at the beginning? One of the reasons he likes doing defense. It teaches what? Attitude. That's what you're missing, and that's why so many people can't be great at wrestling. They're just, okay, the technique of the defense and popping my hip. And you don't practice the most important part. You don't practice the attitude. Come here, man. Watch the attitude. He wants me off his leg. You can't just dial it in a match. You got to practice it right now. You've got to have this attitude and practice to get off my dang leg. He's going to pop it until I get off. Now you got to have some tough part of it to stay in there, but you can't just practice the technique. That's like 15% of it. But practice that attitude. You guys are in here because you're some of the best guys in the country, right? Let's see that attitude. Let's see why you guys are the best in the country. Go back out, focus on the attitude. The technique part's really simple.
Hey, one more time. Do it again. One thing I want to point out, when he gets here, okay, he takes a bite away from him, so bite from him. Now he takes another bite, now he takes another bite, now he takes another bite, now he takes another bite. It's like he takes a little bit away, then he takes a little bit more, takes a little bit more, takes a little bit more, takes a little bit more. That's how you beat a guy in under your legs. A lot of times it's not going to be all of a sudden from here, boom, to here, I'm just going to be able to jump off the leg. You keep making those little adjustments, but attitude is key in here. This guy's not going to score me. I don't care what he does. He is not going to score me. I'm going to make him have to fight his freaking ass off to get anything. Even though he gets to my leg, you got to make it tough. So let's make these positions more tough. Let's have a little more attitude. Just like we said, let's go. Ready?